keep an eye on the helicopter colors. Are the unmarked helicopters circling the area black? Probably world government. Not a good area for play that day. Are they blue? That's the sheriff's secret police. They'll keep a good eye on your kids and hardly ever take one. Are they painted with complex murals depicting birds of prey diving? No one knows what those helicopters are or what they want. Do not play in the air.
TikTok conspiracy.
If you're watching this right now, you're on TikTok. If you're on TikTok, you know who this is. This is Bella Poe Arch. Many of you know her as an extremely viral TikTok star. In reality, Poe Arch is a government agent. She was hired to influence the masses. Bella is one of many clones created by the government. The official name of this program is Operation Poe Arch, aka Programming on Adults Requiring Children's Hearts. By hearts, I mean these right here.
Cat is almost big enough to go in the attic and fight the army of rats.
Kevin! Somebody on TikTok called you a dog!
Why are your pigs always so dirty?
Oh, I don't know.
Gotta water the bacon seeds. Hey ladies, can I tell you a joke? No, it's not the hamburger joke again. Come back! We got some new drones here that are almost ready for activation.
The other chickens are still trying to eat cake, so we put them in here with Paloma, and they've got their own little apartment together.
What's the matter with you, Castor? What's wrong with you?
How do I keep my chicken pen from stinking? You clean up their shit, you filthy animal. Look at all these cats.
Kicks out! Blah!
From heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. Hey, you bend me up, you bend me up, believe it.
Watch closely. Look at this. Bam. Did you miss it? Let's do another one. This plant is sometimes called spotted touch me not, because when the ripe seed pods are touched, they explode. This is what the flowers look like in the summer. And to be honest, I didn't know that they exploded. I actually knew this plant by a different name. And for that, I had to find a source of water to show you what it's named for. I even brought one of the leaves from that original plant all the way here, but by the time I got here, it was really beat up. Luckily, though, there was another touch-me-not plant right by the water. All right, now that we got a prime leaf, let me show you. Do you see that glimmering surface? That metallic-like sheen that the leaf has underwater? That's why this plant is also called orange jewelweed. I'm pretty proud I figured this out because I didn't even know that orange jewelweed's pods exploded. In addition to having metallic leaves and exploding seed pods, orange jewelweed is also a good topical treatment for poison ivy. The sap from the crushed stems can be used to help with the rash. So that makes three cool things that this plant can do.
Upon looking in the tank, it may seem that there are several dead lobsters scattered throughout. However, there is a squishy boy among the lobsters. That is right, the lobster that is being picked on is very squishy and has just shed its exoskeleton to grow during the molting process. This lobster is just molted. However, it is missing two legs on the left side and one on the right due to the fact that the other lobsters were picking on him and eating him alive. If kept in that tank, this lobster would have surely been eaten, but gets its own tank to survive. This lobster is very beautiful and very powerful.
I don't know how to get. Okay, yeah. Upside down snail in the water, but I feel like you need to get under the water to really see what the hell's going on. Look at that. That motherfucker is walking on water. This is a marine.
Look at that.
Dude, that is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. My sister will appreciate that.